Belgium, and already 21 years in the Musa Network. So it's really I never thought that I would be as an artist so long working for the same organization, because I used to this organization is so interesting because you get carte blanche as an artist to do your thing. And during the 21 years, my route went from painting, music, improvisation, music, electronic, world music, marionette making and playing. So really, I could bring them all in, and that's interesting as an artist, that you have your art practice and you can connect it immediately with the groups you work with. So for today, we're going to be very strict. I'm telling you what to do. So this workshop is called Shared Moments. I worked a lot with the International Yehudi Foundation for several years in the project Sharing Voices. All voices, and we traveled all over Europe, and there we came to the conclusion, it's not a performance we give, it's more a sharing moment, and that's that word that we keep that word, because this is a sharing moment, but also a big performance is also a sharing moment. It makes it all equal, and all the small events or the big events with the spotlights on. Today, I'm going to prepare you for a full photo shoot. So, and we're going to double the amount of persons that are here, because I thought we would be with 20 or more, but it's less. So I'm going to double you, and then we're going to make a photo shoot. But I'll lead you through the process, and I want you to trust me that I don't put you in danger or that you do silly things. Yes. So I want to tell also about the piano fabric, because Musa Belgium is the center of Musa Belgium is Brussels, and because there is most of the money. And it's also a very interesting situation because we have a French and Dutch speaking part here, and that makes it very interesting. We have now funding from this municipality to do, I don't know how you call it in English, immersion education, and that means that Dutch speaking artists go into French speaking schools in order that the French-speaking children get used to the Dutch language. So you try to leave your sessions in Dutch, with the instructions in Dutch, it's late, but bit by bit they get used to the language. So that's very interesting, because we ourselves ask, are we then not instrumentalized like that? Are we not taking away something of the artistic originality if we do this? Is it not that we are taking over by this municipality and we have to execute their plans? And so we just dive into it.
It's for kids who are 6 years old. So it's their first contact with the Dutch language.
Yeah. And so for the artists, because we, in the end, we just use our own efforts that we use with our classes, and it works really well. I want you to review just a little exercise.
Yeah.
difficult for them to draw something on. And I say, that's not how we work. We can all draw, because when we can move, when we make a movement, when you have here a crayon or a marker, you already have the mark. When you can move, when you can dance, I saw you guys beautiful this morning, so you all can draw. You just have to draw circle or egg forms today. So we're gonna exercise a little bit. So yeah, I see that the paper is a little too small to do that. You can draw it here. You can draw it side. You can draw it up. You can draw it on top of your head. Yeah. Okay. I see the paper is already small here. You draw a very good thing. Okay. What are you going to do with the couples? You're going to take a chair. At each place a chair, and you're going to sit in opposite of each other. Take a little bit of distance because you're going to take off your mask for 1 minute. Yeah? Okay? Such a place, in the space, take two chairs. Make movements, that's the one I thought that you could do it. ears, eyelashes, eyebrows,
I'm
Very visible on the photo. So you're going to You're going to put it on the back, on the ground. Because if you like it, it's not here. For example, I have a problem, I have a problem. And say, all these letters. And you're going to, with these letters, you don't have to use them all, but you're going to search for one word with those letters.
Of the pair.
And it can be a value, it can be a feeling, but it can also be an invented word. Yeah? So and then when it's invented, you can use the letters. And so then you have find the word right in here, and then you're going to you're going to draw it very not just light, but really thick lines, really clear to see from the distance. Okay? Yeah. Okay. So with the pair, you take a new piece of paper and. Maybe if the word is long, you can even cut it like that.
Okay.
And then there is tape, and you can
look for a word, or just like
a name.
Yeah, with the names.
And
the
two names.
Yeah, we don't need them for now. Later they come, they want to play an important role in the information.
Thank you.
very quickly.
Thank you. we start drinking. Fizeram um desenho da cara e depois o papel em cima da cabeça. Depois eu venho desenhar assim. Sim. Não consegue, não pode olhar para o papel. Algumas pessoas fizeram muito bem, o meu foi terrível. Foi complicado.
Something from the thing, I don't know if you have it in your mouth.
Thank you.
because of Corona, it's not one country, we have to spotlight on all of Europe. So I'm happy that you are part of this project because we really work together this year with Trains and Tracks. And so this will be part of it. So these are wireless. But you are going to be with them. So Pierre makes first without us, but then you're going to find a position. How are you going to position yourself with this and be there as well in the picture with your audio or
but it doesn't have to be our
Can you work on that?